I mean, what point in our dysfunctional relationship would you like to revisit?
Said that because I knew you wouldn't be able to say what I wanted to hear. It just never occurred to me that you meet some other guy and say it to him.
Okay, first of all, you have moved on more than a few times with people that I even know, huh? And second of all, you made it very clear that you think that we're better off as friends. I am just trying to respect that.
It's 5 in the morning. What are you doing here? 'Cause you're hot.